Yo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon, everyone.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
So in this video, we want to explain our assignment. Sorry, our assignment about how technology change our life. So our topic is internet change our life. Before we present our assignment, let me introduce myself and my friend. So my name is Isa Jaisul Hamid. And you can call me Isa.
And my name is Syarizal Muhammad Merjaya. You can call me Jaya.
Okay. So how about the pastor Jaya?
Okay. The first one is the easiest way to shop. In the past, if you want to buy something like food or clothes or something, you need to go to grocery store. But now, with only one click from your computer, laptop, or maybe device, you can get anything that you, even though it's very far from where you live, such as you want to buy a brand new iPhone 13, but there's no place, but there's no in your place. You can search on Amazon or Alibaba, and you will find what you search for.
And in Indonesia, we can use like Tokopedia, Lazada, Shopee, and many more. Yeah. So the next one is we can talk to people anywhere, anytime.
Back in the days before internet, when you miss someone, you can only hear their voice. However, with the internet, we can make video calls. With the internet, we can meet new people by only using our phone. For example, when you are doing long-distance relationship with your girlfriend, in the past, you can only hear her voice. But now, with the internet, you can see her face and talk like you are really mad in real life.
And much cheaper.
Yeah, much cheaper.
Yeah. So next, Jaya.
Find your favorite things. If you look at the time before the internet, it is very difficult to find anything that we like. With internet, you can search for what you like, and you can see something same or similar with things that you like. For example, you want to buy your favorite action figure character, but they already sold out near from your house. The store that near from your house. So you can search in the internet where is the other place that sell your favorite action figure character.
Yeah, like if we like football or like a view about a mountain or a sea, we can just search in the Google or Instagram. So we can see what our like our favorite things.
Yeah.
So easier.
The next one is the simplest way to find information. In the past, when you want to go to some place, but you are not sure that this place is good enough, and there is no one to ask about this place, you maybe start looking for some for other place. But now, with the internet, you can see, or maybe in Google Maps, you can see other reviews and decide you have to go or not. For example, you're on vacation and looking for the right accommodation for you and your family. Then you can see the review. If it's good enough, you can choose, but if not, you have to go to another.
Like if we study, we usually use Google, but back then we can search just search from book or library, but now we can search information about our study, our lecture from Google. So the last one is easier to make profit.
In this pandemic, so much people get fired from their workplace and they have no more income to survive in this disaster. Internet can change it. You can start to make online shopping page, becoming online driver, trading, mining crypto, or probably search for another job from websites such as Jobstreet. For example, you need more income because the salary from your place is not enough. So you can start to be maybe in Indonesia. You can like Gojek or Grab in the outside country, Uber, bla bla.
In other way, so we can make profit with just stay in home, not like all days. We just can make profit if we go work to office or something else. So in the conclusion, the internet changed so much about our life because the internet is the basic of all technology in nowadays. So I think this is enough from us. Sorry, I can turn on my cameras because I'm on my way from Pekalongan to Jogja. Thank you. Enough from us. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.